Well, howdy there, pluckers. I've a sore finger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me. I've a sore finger for another guitar lesson. This one is in response to a request I've had from one of my viewers for a lesson on a song called Heading South by a gentleman called Zach Bryan. Standard tuning, but I have a K-bar on fret 4. Puts us into the same key as Zach Bryan. So without more ado, I'm going to go through the intro, first couple of verses for you, and the chorus, and you'll have everything you need to play the song, break it down for you, show exactly how I did it, and you'll be up and running, okay? My singing is for guidance only. It's definitely not intended to be a cover version, okay? So here we go. A boy was a dreamer, and he flew so high ground in a world full of people had to cut his young eyes down. And no one ever stood when this twinkle word he said. He cast into the wolves when he wasn't well fed. Boys, we've got a riser in our midst. Get the last laugh if he's lost the menu. And he used to roll around in that red dirt. Now he's skipping town in that dreamer's house before. Okay, basically that's it. It's that simple. Okay, so, and there is only 4 chords in the whole song. So, the chords you need are A minor, an F, a C, and a G. Okay, that's the only 4 chords in the song. The only difference is the sequence is shorter. On the verse and longer on the chorus. It's just twice as long on each chord on the chorus, okay? So the introduction is basically A minor, F, C, G, A minor, F, C, G. Stay there. And then off we go. Okay, into the verse. Okay, the only thing that's slightly different on the actual instrumental bits, the intro and in between verses, when you go to the C, you can hammer that, take that second finger up and hammer it into the second fret on the fourth string, and the same with the G on the open fifth. You open that fifth string up the A string and hammer it into that second fret of the fifth string. So you get this A minor, okay, you got the idea? So it's A minor, F, C, hammer, G, hammer, A minor, F, C, hammer, G, hammer. The boy was a dreamer, and he flew to heaven. See, it's all just A minor, F, C, G, repeatedly. Okay, so was a boy was a dreamer, and he flew. No hammers. Okay. No one ever understood the single word he said, and he cast into the wolves. Now we just the instrumental. Boys, we've got a riser in our midst, and he will get the last laugh. It's the last thing that he did. And he used to roll around in a church in the mud. And now we yourself, cause he'll let you play your music real damn well. You start heading south, and they will understand the words that are pouring from your mouth. On to the next verse. Okay, so you see what I mean, the chorus is twice as long on each chord. Okay, so don't stop. Going south, cause they'll let you play music real damn loud. Same chords. Going south, they will understand the words that are going down. Up to verse. Idea. So the chorus, I say, is twice as long on each chord as the verse, but it's the same chord sequence. Okay, so that's it. Can't really tell you any more about that one. Just repeat some more verses and choruses. Okay, I think one verse he does actually just strum each chord, so it's rather than strumming, he just does a straightforward down strum on each chord. Okay, but other than that, it's exactly the same. Okay, thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.